little bit of weed, ecstasy, crack cocaine, Percocet, Ativan, fuck it. What's your drug of choice? They got a lot of booze at the bar. Weed, motherfucker, that's a good one. Hey, weed ain't perfect either. You know why? He said that weed's his friend. Now he's on the E again. Red Bull for breakfast and he's hard on that caffeine again. A bit of speed and then he's on the fucking fiend again. Swear the drugs were candy by the way that he been eating them. Had a dream to win to be someone in the sea of sin. Now he cuts beneath the skin to see if he can bleed again. He been feeling grim, feeling greedy, need again. Gave up on his goals and all his chances of achieving them. Never seems to win, caught up in the seams again. Pages of his life just full by when no one reading in. No one believes in him, a show with no empathy for him. His moms won't even plead for him, the drugs just pull him deeper in. Feelings that keeps him in, dealers keep deceiving him. Make him feel as though he'll never get back on his feet again. He really needs a friend, someone who could speak to him. There might be some repeat for him before we have to grieve for him.
He's lost, he's lost, he's lost his way. He lost his
I'm so lost.
He's gone astray. He lost his way.
Listen. His affliction, addiction to prescriptions. Lately he been tripping from the pills that he been sniffing. Around the house he start to notice shit's been ripping. Calls from collection for the bills that he been skipping. He's getting different scripts, he's always sniffing grits. To go to sleep he pops a Demerol and hits the split. He's on that Percocet, sometimes he wants a different trip. See him down the shop is for his bet that only get a sip. Used to love playing street hockey and basketball. Now he's banging up the oxys, eating Adderall. Was an average man, cop a bus to get to work. Now he's washing down the Ativan while he's sipping syrup. And he's been a jerk, people been getting murked. It's hard to make a list of friends who he didn't hurt. This year has been the worst, and you can feel his hurt. His family's getting time to see him, he'll be in the dirt. And
he's gone astray.
If you'd like to see more awesome content from our team, make sure to share this video and like the official Mad Rock TV Facebook page by clicking over here. Thanks for all the support and stay tuned for more.